Water pollution is the contamination of water bodies such as rivers, lakes, oceans. It occurs when pollutants reach these bodies of water without treatment. Waste from homes, factories, and other buildings get into the water bodies. In developing countries, 70% of industrial wastes are dumped and treated into waters, polluting the usable water supplies. The main source of water pollution is human activities like water waste, industrial waste, nuclear waste, and oil spills. In Baghdad, specifically in Tigris River, water pollution is mostly caused by human activities. For example, people eat their food near the river, then they throw their trash on the shore or into the water. This affects the economy of Iraq by making the most beautiful river in Iraq polluted, so we will not have tourists. Also, it affects negatively to the human's health because some people swim in the river. In Nasri, specifically in marshlands, it is also the same thing. It caused by human activities. This affects the economy of Iraq and affects badly to the human's health. Water pollution is a serious problem. It affects on all creatures on our plants. It can harm or kill plants by changing growing conditions, such as raising or lowering the ground acidity. Also, it kills the marine animals by poisoning them when they eat the plastics. They think those are food. Finally, and the most important part, it affects on humans by giving them some diseases, such as cholera, typhoid, cancer. These diseases caused by swimming the people in the polluted water or drinking dirty water from the river directly. According to waterpollution.com, 40% of polluted materials that pollute our clean water are plastics.
In addition, 1.2 billion people worldwide do not have access to fresh water, and this fact belongs to waterpollution.com. 70% of industrial wastes are dumped without treatment into the clean water, and that affects our water to be polluted. So, the final results of industrial wastes will be as pollute our clean water. We will show you the device that treats the polluted water into clean water. First, control unit that controls all the device units. Second, the measure device that measures the amount of clean water in the tank. Third, the pressure gas bottles that send the pressure from the control device to the water tank. Fourth, RV raise device that treat the water with RV raise. And finally, water tank that store the clean water. We will show you a test about how much the water clean before and after treatment. Before treatment, it was 595 milligram per liter. And after treatment, it was just 60 milligram per liter.
The first solution to decrease the water pollution is to put waste baskets beside the rivers, lakes, and marshlands. Also, we can make campaigns to clean some of the most famous places in Iraq, such as Tigris River, Euphrates River, the Thara Lake, and the marshlands of South Iraq. Second, we can use social media to educate people to protect their environment. Finally, we can put motivational posters beside highways and near the shores to motivate people not to throw their wastes in the rivers, lakes, and marshlands, or near them. In conclusion, we talked about the causes of water pollution, effects, problems, and solutions. Last and not least, we encourage you to join us in our campaign to protect our environment and keep our water clean. At the end, we hope you to begin doing these solutions with yourself first. Thank you for your attention.